Hi guys, here we are at the Acton wastewater treatment plant at the south end, out in the forest. Churchill Road is actually just up straight in the middle of the screen in front of us. Anyways, there's some new digging down here. Anyways, this is the direction of where the old TSR rail line went. I will show you the walk back to my four-wheeler through the swamps and through some of the forest. So here we go. Summer trails. It's pretty amazing a streetcar rolled through here at one time. Trail. A lot of the deadwood's finally coming down from the ice storm from a bunch of years ago. I would have came down here with the four-wheeler, but there was one big deep river crossing. Nice sea of cattails. nice beaver dam. And there's more trails up in that valley. Hiking trail, there's some ropes attached to the tree to climb it. Not gonna take that tree very long for it to fall in the river. There's the CNR train tracks. And hopefully I don't drop my helmet, my phone, or me in the river. My hands are full. Oh, and down I go. More slippery the second time. All right. It's actually a pretty sturdy bridge. Try to film this on the way out. I'm holding this on the four-wheeler without my helmet. Whew.
damage from the ice storm. This, I don't know what this is, but this has been here for years, this little loading ramp. And the right-of-way is right there. Across the road and went with the CNR tracks at this point, right beside them at least. That's it for now.